I moved to the UK just last year because there isn't any competitions like the X Factor in Trinidad and Tobago.
So I used to watch X Factor on YouTube back home.
Did you?
Yeah. That's when I first saw Leona Lewis, and I was like, I have to come. No way am I letting that pass me by. My grandmother say, yeah, you go for it.
Did she? Is she here today, or where is she?
No, she's back home in Trinidad, actually.
Is she back in Trinidad?
Yeah.
Is she the big influence on you?
Biggest, yeah.
My grandmother brought me up. She did so much for me, you know, and I know it was hard for her to let me go to England because we're so close, but she did it anyway. Because she wanted me to achieve my dream. And because she loved me that much and she knew how talented I was, so she decided to do it. Today I'm gonna do it for her and for myself.
Yeah, what's your name? How old are you? Where are
you
from?
My name is Rozelle Phillips. I'm 21 years old.
21, you're from?
I'm originally from Trinidad and Tobago.
Trinidad, okay.
Yeah.
What's been your dream?
My dream was to sing in front of millions of people, to be known worldwide, and knowing that my grandmother is pushing me through the way, I'm going for it all the way, all the way.
And what have you got for us today? What song?
I'm singing One Night Only by Jennifer Hudson.
Okay. Whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
You want all my love and my devotion. You want my love and soul right on the line. I have no doubt that I can love you forever. The only trouble is you're
brilliant, but that sparkle that we could see in your eye when you were singing, loving it so much.
Thank you so much.
Just great. That was one of the best versions of that song I've heard anybody sing.
Thank you.
Rozelle, when you walked on the stage, I liked your personality. Anyway, I'm so glad you came all the way from Tobago. It's
Tobago.
You're what Tobago. I'm so glad you came anyway, because you're what the show is all about, finding somebody, putting them in front of an audience. I loved it.
Thank you.
Okay, Louis, yes or no?
1,000,000% yes.
Covered in goosebumps. Absolutely, yes.
Thank you.
Cheryl?
Definitely, yes.
Right, Rozelle, phone your grandma, tell her you got four yeses.